Yet to come to know Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. We Would you do something in their hearts today, oh God, that only you can do? I pray for the person who intellectually struggles with the fact that Jesus got up from the grave today, oh God, that you give them whatever evidence they need to be convinced of this historical fact. And for those of us who've already been born again and filled with the Holy Spirit, today is a celebration for us as we reflect on the greatest moment in human history, the greatest moment in the history of our lives. For if it had not been for your Son, God, on the cross of our sins, oh God, we don't know where we would be.